It's got to be sorted out.
You haven't listened to a word I've said.
I have. You wanted me to hear your side, I have. Now I'm going to deal with him.
You're not going anywhere near him.
Oh, what? You're going to take his side over mine, eh?
No, but you'll kill him.
Let's just get out of the way.
Look, if you've got a problem, then you talk to me. He has got nothing, nothing
this
to do with us.
This is between me and him. We got history. The first night I met him, we had a ruck. He's just using you to get at me.
How can you be so arrogant? I had a life before I met you. Dennis fancied me before you.
Exactly. Someone you forgot to mention. Now he's in my house and you're half naked.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
I've got eyes. I can see.
You really think the minute you got on that plane, I left in the
yes.
bed with him?
Yeah, I do. I mean, look at you. Take a good look at yourself. You look like a cheap little scrubber.